And her last name was Morgan. And I said, your husband, what was his name? And she said his name was Lee. So I said, Lee Morgan, the trumpet player? And she said, yeah, and she kind of looked at me kind of funny.
And that Saturday, what possessed me? I said, I'm going to smoke.
And she once again taps Lee on the shoulder, but she has a hand in the pocketbook. And taps, and Lee turns around, and bam!
Everybody was so, like, kind of like in shock. I mean, he's a kid, man.
He was extremely confident, almost to the point of being cocky.
And Art would be yelling to Lee, talk to the people, talk to the people. Tell them your story, tell them your story. Tell a story musically, you know.
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with you guys, man. Yeah, oh yeah, I got my slippers on, but he had sold his shoes to get some drugs. And he said he'd rather do that than play the trumpet.
I thought Helen was super. She was like
his confidant.
She was the
entertainment's wife, you know.
It was her thing, so.
The gun fell out the bag. He's the one bought me the gun.
Trumpet star Lee Morgan.
Now we like to do a brand new
something in the air or something.
Started hugging me and she was crying.
Something drastic is getting ready to happen.
The end of a beginning.
This must be a dream.